enjoyed the experience. It was surprising. It required quite a lot of discipline to respond with a question rather than a response or an answer. I felt that the artist was very empathetic, so it was an experience. By the time I walked away, I felt resolved. She was experienced enough not to leave you up in the air.
Challenge to put your own personal desire to answer the question and kind of put yourself out there and tell them what you think, and instead you have to write a question and challenge someone to think in their own way without being able to express your personality and give your own kind of a little bit selfish desire to be known. Not talking, that you're just writing down these questions and thinking so deeply is really a big part of this performance. I think it connected inside with another person. It was really great.
It was a insight into questions that don't necessarily have answers, but more questions, and it makes you consider things in a different light.
It was interesting how it could like develop from like a really general question into something that was like really sort of insightful. It's like having a conversation with someone without actually talking. You feel like there's like a connection, even though you're not actually speaking and you don't actually know the person.